Well, some bad news if you're planning to visit the Trail of Lights tonight. Organizers have canceled the festivities at Zilker Park for tonight only. That's because of all the rain. KXAN is a sponsor of the event. We have information about parking and shuttles right now for the remaining days at KXAN.com.